Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Sampreet Sir. I am studying St. Tammy's Higher Primary School, Shira. So friends, today I am going to try an experiment with magnets. So everyone in your life has seen these things called magnets, right? So friends, these has one story on how they are discovered. So today I am going to tell a story on how the magnets were discovered. So magnets were discovered in Greece by a shepherd boy. So on that day, we don't know what his name, but I am going to tell the story. While he was grazing with his sheep on the mountain, he used to take one stick for controlling his sheep. Just like nowadays people do know, like that, the shepherd boy took the stick to control his sheep. And when he accidentally dropped something which is attracted towards his stick. So he was amazed by this. So he wondered what is getting attracted by this stick. So it seemed like a natural magnet. On that time, it was called as lodestone. So this is how the magnets were discovered. So friends, while we keep talking about magnet, we will come across two types of materials which magnet attracts. First is magnetic materials and second one is non-magnetic materials. So first, let us see the non-magnetic materials. So friends, non-magnetic materials are materials which doesn't attract to a magnet. So friends, let us see. So here is a glass slab which doesn't attract to the magnet. And paper also, which is a non-magnetic material. And chart piece also. See, it doesn't attract towards the magnet. And here is a plastic thing. See, which also doesn't attract towards the magnet. And the plastic fan, which it does not attract. And even water also. See friends, I am not touching the water. See, it is not getting attracted towards the magnet. So friends, these things which doesn't attract towards the magnet are called as non-magnetic materials. So understand. So let us see the magnetic materials. These materials are attracted towards the magnet. So friends, as you can see, here are a few needles. See friends, wow. Can you see how they are attracted? See friends, how they are attracted? These are all called as magnetic materials. And here is iron powder, which is a powder of iron. So let us see the amazing what will happen if I bring it near. Wow! See friends, how these little pieces of magnet powder, get attracted towards this. Can you see here? So this is amazing. This is so amazing. So friends, while we talk about magnets, there are some properties of magnet. So today I am going to tell those properties. First is that magnet always has two poles. As you can see here, this is the south pole and this is the north pole. And magnets, when suspended freely, always points to the north-south direction. So friends, I have said that magnet has two poles, which you can see here and say. But a scientist should experiment with that. So friends, I want to show that magnet aligns north-south direction when suspended freely. Now, so today I am a scientist. Today I am going to show an experiment of that. So let us start that experiment. So friends, to do this experiment, you will need a plate filled with water, two papers, make sure it is double folded like this, and a magnet. You can take any shape of magnet also, and a needle. Be careful while do this experiment. So friends, first you should take the paper and see like this, and put it
so that like this. You should put it like this. So before that, you should take your magnet and rub for at least 5 minutes. I have already done that for you. I am just showing. I already rubbed for 5 to 10 minutes. So let us start our experiment. So friends, I am going to drop this. See what direction it will point to. See friends, it is after some time when it is slowing down, it will point only to the north-south direction. Here it is north and south. See friends, when I suspended the piece of magnet or when I rubbed a magnet towards the iron which is suspended, see it is showing the north-south direction. This is what we proved from this experiment. You can also take this while going out. You can also see the directions in when you are lost in the forest or anywhere. So friends, I have the compass here with this phone. And like this. Okay. So I am going to drop this with another direction. Let's see which direction it will point to. It will take some time. Wow. See friends, here is the North Pole. It is pointing towards the same direction. This is the power of magnet. See, same direction. North, South, here also North, South. This is one proof that shows magnet, when suspended, aligns towards the North, South direction. So friends, this is the experiment we have done. So keep supporting me and subscribe my channel. And thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye.